years ago, did you ever envision that this Health Corps would be something that you're doing with your career?
When we started Health Corps 15 years ago, our main goal was just to help kids who had a weight problem. And as we learned that having boots on the ground in schools gave you the ability to talk a lot about tons of things, including things only the kids can come up with, we began to broaden. So now, yeah, of course we do food and exercise and all that stuff, but it's really about mental resilience. People to think differently about their life, get confident they can change the world outside of them, and all of a sudden the world inside of them matters. And I think that's the biggest power of Health Corps.
It's very innovative because you guys have the mentor program. You also have hurricane relief that you partnered with. Tons of things that you're doing, I think, is fabulous.
Well, you're kind. We tend to be malleable. When kids are without schools in Houston, we put schools there. When we realize there's a problem with basic CPR knowledge to save lives around the community, teach the kids. The kids teach their parents. Everyone is safer. So it's an elegant place to be. Health Corps is about taking the broken pieces of the pottery of our society and gluing them back together again.
How do you feel about tonight with all these wonderful people that you're honoring? We all have our costumes on, the 20s feel. How do you feel about that?
Oh, I love the costumes. You look beautiful, by the way. Elvis Duran, one of the dearest souls on the planet, is getting a Golden Heart Award. Dan Lebesky created Kind Bars. And there's tons of celebs, but what I really love is I get to see all my friends because they always show up, and they realize that this is such a good investment to help young people. Because we lobbied for social media, loneliness, drugs, and addiction. We're in there. But to do this, we need partners to...